morning, Puno Penguins. You're watching the KPHC Penguin News Now with your host, Kevin. Today is Friday, 31st, 2023. It is the 129th day of school. This means we have 51 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 129. Can you think of any equation that also equals 129? Here's one way I thought of. 100 plus 20 plus 9 equals 129. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 44 degrees. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Alaya in room 7, Landon in room 11, Cole in room 40, Varun in room 7, Emma in room 8, Landon in room 41, and Brooks in room 10. Happy birthday! Luke also take it from here after this.
Hi everyone, it's Lucas here, your next host for today. Here's your question of the week to think about and talk with your family and friends about. Where would you like to travel? How would you get there? On this day in history, in 1889, the Eiffel Tower in Paris officially opened. Now we'll meet some third grader students for our Everybody Has a Story segment. Then Lauren will take it over from there.
My name is Amy, I'm in third grade, and one interesting thing about me is once I broke my elbow.
I'm Grayson, I'm in third grade. My family owns a ranch in the Couple Islands, and my ranch, there's a lot of horses, I like horse riding.
My name is Mia, I'm in third grade. Something interesting about me is that I was born at around 12:10 a.m.
Hi, I'm Lauren, your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Today, the birthday table will be set up for all March birthday kids. It's their last day of school before spring break. They will have all next week off. Coming up after spring break, local choirs will have rehearsals after school on Monday, and recorder choir will have rehearsals after school on Wednesday. On Wednesday, April 12th, the fifth graders will have a trip to the Portland Youth Philharmonic, and then they will have their fine dining event. On Thursday, April 13th, teachers will have a staff meeting in room 15. It's time now to share a fun animal fact. This week, we're learning about leopards. Most leopards are light-colored and have dark spots on their fur. These spots are called rosettes because their shape is similar to that of a rose. There are also black leopards, too, whose spots are hard to see because their fur is so dark. Leopards can be found in various places around the world. They live in the sub-Saharan Africa, northeastern Africa, Central Asia, India, and China. They sound pretty cool, don't they? You can learn more about leopards by visiting National Geographic Kids. We'll end our broadcast today with Jacob.
Hello, Penguins. It's me, Mrs. Burton, and I am filling in for Jaden because he is out sick. So I'm your final host for today. Did you know that today is Crayola Crayon Day? This holiday will undoubtedly be as colorful as it can be, with over 400 colors in the Crayola collection. This day is for you, whether you're a student or an aspiring artist. Learn how to celebrate this unique festival in your own home. The selection of entertaining things to do is unlimited, whether it's socializing with your pals, shading your favorite color book, or going crazy with artistic drawing pieces. So grab those Crayola crayons and let your imagination run wild. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Mrs. Burton saying goodbye and have an amazing spring break. Bye, Penguins.